Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error no main method found, try adding a method named main to your program. So I'm getting this error when I run the command flutter build apk --release, which is the command to convert your flutter app into an apk. So now I will explain you the reason why you are getting this error, and later I will be explaining the solution for it. So the main reason why we are getting this error is because we have changed the default entry point or starting program of our dot project. So by default the file would be main.dart. It would be somewhere here under library. We will be having a file called as main.dart, and this will be the default starting point of our program. Like, that is where the execution will begin from, the void main present inside main.dart. But what I have done is I have completely changed the entire code inside main.dart, and I removed that void function into my real main.dart. So basically I've just created another file and added the main function over here. So here you can see, right, I'm having that main function over here. So this is going to be the new entry point or the starting program. So that's the reason why we are getting this error. And here if you go to real main.dart, like this in the top, you'll be having this edit configuration, and here you can check, right, we have specified the data entry point to be this. So if we have altered the starting point of our Flutter project, we will be getting this error. So the simplest way to solve this problem is, when creating an APK, you need to specify the changed location or the new file or the new entry point that you have added. So in my case, I have created an exact same dot file within library folder. I have created it as real main.dart. So you need to also add that particular path with your Flutter build APK. So now let me show you an example of doing that. So I'll go here. So this is that command we need to use to create a Flutter APK when we have altered our starting point dot file. So let me just now copy this fast. So this is like optional. You can choose either the way, you can like either the command, it works perfectly. So let me just copy this first one and let me just now paste it here. So Flutter build APK -t, and you need to specify the location where you are having this altered file. So in my case, I'm having it exactly under library folder, and inside that I'm having directly this real main.dart. So I would recommend you to like keep it as simple as possible. If you want the location, you can also like go to edit configuration if you have altered in this also. So this is it. So -t, that folder library, and if you're having your entry file within another folder, you need to like put that also. In case if I have kept it under model, I need to specify model and real main dot. So after this, just hit enter. Yeah, so this time it won't throw us any errors, maybe some warnings, but the APK file will be successfully created at the end. So as you can see here, this time I'm getting a green build message, and our APK has been successfully created, and this is the size. So here you can see, right, this particular APK is present in build app outputs. So it's here build, and under that app we are having outputs, and under that we are having the Flutter APK. So if I just right click and give it open in folder, there will be like open in Explorer. Yeah, so here it is, I'm having the APK. So this is one way, and in case if you want to have multiple versions, like multiple release APK versions, we will be using this command. So it's going to be split -per ABI. So let me just now copy this, and let me just show you this way also. So after this, after adding the path to your altered entry point dot file, just paste this, okay, --split --per -ABI, just hit enter. So this time we will be creating like three APK files with different architectures. So you can just like go through that. You'll be having like ARM, x86 architecture, something like that. So these are just the warnings, so it's fine, some Java version or Kotlin versions there. So this is what I was telling you there, app, ARM, x86, like we'll be getting these three versions. So this is basically it, guys, how to solve this error, and I hope you would have found this video useful. Mine is a programming channel, do check the playlist. I've done many tutorials in Flutter, C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL, Spring Boot, CRUD operations. So check them out, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.